Well, welcome back to Trends and Friends, y'all. I am here with Dory, who is the head of the Presidential Lecture and Performance Series. So thanks so much for joining us today. We're happy to have you here.
Thanks for having me. It's a little windy out there, but it blew me all the way here.
There you go. Blew you in, and you're ready kind of to talk about, you know, you guys have your new series that's kind of coming up, your new season. So talk a little bit about the first performance that's happening next week.
Sure. So we have Impact. It's an a cappella pop jazz group coming to us all the way from Los Angeles to kick us off. I want to say real quick that this is our special 15th season that we're starting. Mm-hmm. So it's just such a celebration, such an anniversary. And what better way to kick it off with anything else other than by celebrating the human voice? Again, it's a cappella. It's all vocal. Hopefully it's a bit relatable for everybody. Most of us can sort of sing or at least have a little
at least
bit of,
try to.
You know, and so hopefully it's kind of relatable and fun for everyone.
No, well, a cappella is something, and I was talking to you about this, you know, before. It's kind of something that people look forward to, especially if you've seen it in the movies. You're like, to see it live is really neat. So I think it's going to be very exciting for people. But this isn't the only thing that you guys have coming up. There's also a couple of other performances. So what can people look forward to with that?
Gosh, we always do a little bit of everything. So other than a cappella next week, in the spring season, we have two more shows. Mm-hmm. They're all going to be concerts this year. With the pandemic, we sort of have an irregular season. But so we have two more concerts, one in February with Ranky Tanky. And since we booked them, they won a Grammy. Okay. But they're still coming at the same price. So it's really sort of fun for us. They're a mix of soul and R&B and jazz. They're amazing. And then in April, we have our local show called Lubbock Lights.
Okay.
And we're going to be honoring local singer-songwriter Mac Davis, who I know a lot of our viewers probably recognize the name.
Yeah, no, and a lot of people can kind of relate to and would really want to be a part of that and be there. And so what would you say kind of for you? I know you have been a part of this for like 2 years. So what is your favorite part or what are you most looking forward to about getting back into it?
Oh my gosh, I'm just so excited to offer this for everybody, whether it's the community or it's the students on campus who, by the way, for them, this is a free deal. All of our shows are free for tech students. Okay. I just hope that we can all sort of come together and enjoy shows again. And again, especially celebrating this 15th anniversary is just, it's just so special. So I'm just ready. Let's kick it off. Let's meet there.
And kick it off right with the a cappella group. So again, for people that may not know, you know, when is this performance taking place and how can people, maybe if you're not a tech student, get involved even?
Sure, here it is specific. So there's a couple different ways to get tickets. Mm-hmm. First of all, they're $20. I'm really excited to try to keep them as nominal and accessible as possible. So they're $20 for the community. They're available at the Select a Seat website. And I know local folks might be familiar with Select a Seat. Just go to their website. You can call them up at 770-2000. And I think you're supposed to say 806 now before. Yeah. That's a new rule, maybe starting this week. So call 806, don't forget. And then you can also venture over to our website. That'll give you plenty of information. That's presidentialseries.ttu.edu. And then the event is November 3rd. 7 p.m. in the Allen Theater. That's our typical venue in the Student Union Building, right in the heart of campus. Yes. Hopefully that's sort of familiar for folks. And we'll be there, 90-minute show.
All right. Well, it's really exciting, and I'm sure it's a fun opportunity for people to finally get out, go to these performances, and have that again when it has been, you know, a little time with COVID-19 kind of happening. So is there anything that you would just say to anyone that maybe has never considered it or even heard about what you guys do before?
Oh, sure. Well, I'd want to point out that we really do a little bit of everything. I mean, this season is all music, but even then, this band is pop jazz, then we have, you know, Mac Davis is more country pop, and then we have soul and funk. So you can see even just with this lineup, it's a bit of everything. And then next year, we'll be doing more of a usual season, which is including speakers and dance and theater. So it's just a bit of everything. So really, you'll find something you like, I promise. Yeah. Just check it out.
Something for everyone to enjoy. Well, is there anything else that you think is important that you want to add or that you would want to say?
Oh gosh, I'm just excited we're still here. You know, I mean, 15 years, I've only been here for two, but 15 seemed to have flown by so quick, and we're just thrilled as a program that the community is interested and supportive. You know, I mean, without audience, we wouldn't be here.
Exactly.
So I guess thank you for everyone who comes out and consider coming to our shows if you can.
Perfect. Well, thanks so much for talking with us today. I appreciate you coming out.
Thank you.
All right. And everyone, don't let this go to waste. Go and enjoy their performances. The first one is on November 3rd. We'll have all the details on our website at everythinglubbock.com. But don't go anywhere. We'll be right back with more Trends and Friends.